For Duval County School Board member who spent 16 years in her position has died. Cheryl Grymes is credited with helping to shape the Jacksonville area public education over four decades. Grymes died this week following struggles with Alzheimer's and dementia. She was just 69 years old.